Did you know? The first World Cup hat-trick and clean sheet were achieved by Americans. United States goalkeeper Jimmy Douglas secured the first clean sheet of the inaugural 1930 tournament in a 3-0 win against Belgium. 4 days later, an American striker called Bert Patino scored 3 goals in another 3-0 victory, and this time against Paraguay. The Americans be like, don't underestimate the power of soccer gang.